Baker loses possession. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. Torres. Francis. And here's the shot. And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. And that'll be a corner. He's put in the corner. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. Very quickly when they get possession. With great vision here. In with a chance. Well, they got away with it in the end. He's got his tackle in. And the ball's gone out now. Well, they're going to start from the back because it's a back pass to the keeper. Pass threaded through. He could cross it now. That's a foul, free kick.
Well, he can't go for goal, but it is a dangerous situation, this, because if he gets it on the money, it's going to be hard to defend against.
Oh, just too high.
Yeah. Couldn't quite get over the ball, but decent effort.
You feel here, Alan, that the home team would take a draw. And the away fans, they expect their side to come here and win. And at the moment, obviously, it's level. They feel that there's time wasting going on.
Yeah, well, I think they came into this tie as favourites. They fully expected to win, so it hasn't really gone according to the script.
Well, I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one. Mikel can find some space here on the flanks. Cleared away by the defender. Now that's a throw. Francis. Opportunity to cross it now. Torres. Moving in quickly just to make sure he's right on the spot. In case anything kicks off here. Referee Solomonsen. It's a yellow card, and, well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all. Well, the way he's...
Had a crack! Decided to take the shot on from the free kick.
I think he's trying to catch the keeper out there. He might not have been expecting a shot.
Using his physical power to protect the ball. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Torres looking for an opening with some good control build-up. Pressure to absorb high up the pitch. Time to get the ball in. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. He's gone for the volley and it nearly paid off.
Yeah, really good technique there. Known for that kind of volley.
Well, it's clearly offside, and it messed up the chance, didn't it?
Player of that experience, you wouldn't expect him to get caught like that. Mistake.
Francis. Baker.
He's
had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. Now Mikel. Francis. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal. They played really. Team's all set, and we're ready for the start of the second period. That's good support play from his teammates. That's poor play at the end of a promising move. It's one back, trying to steer it through. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Oh, I spotted the pass and cut it out. A chance! Well, that's gone behind, it'll be a corner. But here comes the corner. Coming back into the middle. There is some backup for him in this position. It's a deep cross towards the back post. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Put into the middle. Cleared away, well away from goal. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Shot's up! He's blocked that well. Tries the volley. They're taking up their positions now to deal with this corner when it comes in. Corner played into the middle. Well rehearsed flick. Stop the game for the free kick. They don't want this player in trouble. He is their main striker, and well, he's got a booking. That's, of course, halfway towards being dismissed.
Yeah, I mean, if you're the opposition, you're going to try and wind him up now, aren't you? Try and get him sent off.
And it is a header away and out of play. Proper tackle that. Baker. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Torres. Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. Ramos. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away. Vargas. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Sanchez. That will be a free kick. He now has a yellow card. He's an important player, of course, with the goals he scores. And they won't want to lose him if he makes another disciplinary mistake.
No, I mean, he's normally their go-to man when they need a goal. So he's on a bit of a tightrope.
And he can clear it here. Up for grabs here.
This looks promising.
And that'll be a throw.
Gives it away. Torres. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Guiding it through. The ball's loose. Look, a sudden equaliser.
I don't know if he took his eye off the ball, but what a chance.
Kone. That's good support play from his teammates. Good reading of the play by the defender. Torres. Probing the pass. Looking a problem until the clearance was made.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
Time to get the ball in. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Great interception. That'll be a free kick. Francis. Now the shot! The defenders managed to get in the way there. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Break still on. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Francis. It's 82 minutes played now. He can cross it now. Came in with a challenge.
Very impressive, the support for this team. If only the team could be quite so impressive themselves.
Yeah, they're doing their bit, the supporters, they really are, so...
Treads it through. Excellent vision. Goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. Torres. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Still as we are on the scoreline, but there's still time, even this late in the game, for a guided through.
Played in the clear. In with a chance. And he's put it away beautifully. It's a terrific goal and a terrific tie, and it should seal the win.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
He's chosen to add on two extra minutes. But we're down to the last minute here. Sanchez. And it's come to an end now as the referee blows the whistle for the last time.
One back.
trying to steer it through. And there it is! So the first goal, it's one. Guided through. Guided through. Laid in the clear. In with a chance. And he's put it away beautifully. It's a terrific goal at a terrific time, and it should seal the win. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Guided through.
Mi piace con lei della flora. In altre città d'Europa tenerla da dietro e sbanfare la Roma. Mentre cucina qualcosa di appetitoso. Bere, guardare dei documentari.